Good news, though, is I think you have two field goal attempts already from Christian Doolittle. That's likely gets to their rim right there. It's to play when you're uncomfortable and for moments to rise above adversity.
McGriff's first attacking opportunity, and he comes through. Weather's not necessarily a three-point shooter. That's his game. And a blocking foul. Three-point opportunity for Michael Weathers. Nearly landed softly in the goal out of the hands of Maurice Kalou. This is Curtis Jones, and a big three out of the corner ties it at 13. Kalou misfires, and there's Christian James. Yeah, Christian James. He's got five double-doubles in his last six games. Transition the other way for Curtis Jones, and Kalou dunks it home.
Really, ultimately, if you're Mike Moynton and Lon Kruger, that's what you want. And then the players have to adjust to that.
Doolittle chases that down, but throws it toward Rashard Odoms, and he converts. DeZagua picks off the inbounds pass. He has two-on-one with Jones. Great ball fake, and DeZagua lays it in. Bounds to the floor, and A picks it away. Here comes Weathers. Weathers a step around, handoff, and it's slammed down by McGriff.
Freeman a good shooter, but I don't love that coming off the bench right in the game and taking a long one.
Huge time for Lindy Waters' first basket of the game. He's been in foul trouble.
But what he's doing is he's developing them over time to protect against injuries and such.
And they dunks off a great feed from Lindy Waters. 7-point advantage for the Sooners as Waters making a big difference coming off the bench after foul trouble in the first half.
Yeah, he said, you know, they say that you're supposed to hate OU if you go to OSU, but he said, I actually love playing Oklahoma. I love coming back here, coming back home, getting to play out and show out in front of my hometown.
Lon Kruger talking to us earlier about Manic has not necessarily shot it as well as DeZagua buries a three from the right wing.
We hate to do that, but they need him for minutes as the Big 12 progresses.
Weathers driving James to the bucket, and he banks it up and in.
To really separate themselves from Oklahoma State.
Manic off the Bieniemy feed. Here comes Bieniemy gliding the other way. Feeds Manic for the slam. DeZagua has a big answer the other way.
Anything different in Bedlam, it doesn't matter who's old, who's young. You wouldn't expect anything different. And also, that's just life in the Big 12. But a good win by Lon Kruger.